Now to the latest, Broadway in Santa Maria was closed for more than an hour after a traffic collision tonight. Single vehicle was traveling northbound on Broadway when it went into the southbound lane and hit a light pole. Santa Maria police said the driver sustained major injuries and was then transported to the hospital. Afterward, Caltrans continued to work on the utility pole and cleaning up the roadways.